Haven't I always been sincere with you? I hide nothing from you, no matter my love life or my secret desires. I've told you everything about me, haven't I? Have you watched the trailer? Don't you feel weird? Really? Do you have anything to tell me? I see. I'm Kiro. It's a pleasure to be a part of Night Paris. I have learned a lot along the way. It's nothing special. It's just a change of mentality. Being in the movie or in real life, I just realize more than ever that humans are nothing but lonely creatures that always crave more. When you know you have her trust and you have her full support, which pumps you up and gives you confidence in everything you do. But as you two get to know each other, you may want more from her, other than what you already have of her. You wish that her affectionate gaze will remain on you forever, and then she will share whatever emotions you have and stay by your side no matter what. You hope she'll be as open to you as you are to yourself. Luckily for me, I've been able to understand this better, and am now forever changed. Miss Chips. You... What did I do? You mean this? Still nervous? Walk a fine line? The inner room of the main crew member's lounge. Is there anything you want to say to me? Why do we care? If they open the door and see us like this, what would they do? Truth be told, I don't really care, but I'm looking forward to it. Why can't I? Can't an actor at their movie premiere hug and kiss his beloved whom he's not seen in a long time? when you left the hall. I thought you were mad at me. It's you who should tell me what happened. I'm going to take a shower now. If you run away, I swear I'm going to kiss you in front of everyone. Yes, you are. But it doesn't matter. You're the only guest here. I feel like you're more of a sneaky celebrity than I am. And there's a lot more for us to talk about aside from the exclusive interview. I've been annoyed by him for such a long time. Now, it's your turn. You haven't answered any of his questions yet.
You
What would you like to drink? Why not? I don't see a problem here. But it doesn't have to be that way forever. I'm here to see if the hot water is ready and return this hair tie. Okay, now allow me to put this on for you. Yes, I'm doing that. Are you scared? Thank you. I'm boiling water here. May take a while. Because I don't need boiled water at the moment. You finally notice. Yes and no. I have a question for you. When the trailer was released, I asked you if it made you feel weird. What did you say? Were you being honest with me? But I want to hear you say it out loud. What else? I get mad because you try to solve a problem that's supposed to be solved by both of us together. I've been thinking about this since I hung up on you. I really want to be mad, but I don't know whether to be angry at you for being too nice to me, or at myself for not being able to make you confide in me. Perhaps I'm not good enough for you to feel safe around me. I don't know what to do. I'm worried that those negative emotions may hurt you. So in the end, I choose to follow my heart. What I want to tell you is that you can always be yourself in front of me, and I will always be myself in front of you. Everything I do is because I want to treat you that way. If you allow me, I'll tell the whole world that I belong only to you. It seems that I am not good enough to make you honest with me. Sure, Director. I will when we come back. You scared? Scared of staying by my side. Hello, everyone. Please excuse the interruption. On this special occasion, I would like to introduce you to someone very important to me. It is she who makes me accept the fact that I'm not a very patient person, even though I think I am. It's also she who helps me discover many aspects of myself that I've never known before. I really, really, really like her. I like her so much, I want to tell everyone that Kiro belongs only to her. And I hope that she belongs to only Kiro. Do you? I am yours now. It's okay. They all know that I need to use the elevator. Of course. Didn't I tell you before? Miss Chips, are you having fun? Is there anything else you want me to do? My pleasure.
Come in, please. Kiro, why are you here?
Excuse me, Director. I have something to talk to you about. Do you have a moment?
Of course. I've been wanting to talk with you as well. Didn't expect you to take the lead.
Actually,
I've known you for a while now, and we've cooperated many times. It's the first time I've seen you like this. It's quite fascinating. What was it your fans call you? The Flawless Kiro? Seeing you like this right now, I somehow feel that you are indeed a step closer to being flawless.
I have to admit, this is more of a fact than flattery.
What is it? Did you quarrel with your girlfriend?
Huh?
Look at your expression. Do you really think that if you perform well, others won't see it?
It wasn't a fight, actually. I just feel a little frustrated. I don't know what to do. I'm just afraid that you'll have to bear with me.
Your expression is nice right now. I really wish there was a camera here. It would make a perfect shot.
Private expression. External use is strictly prohibited.
Oh, stop being so lovey-dovey. My old bones can't take that. Looks like you are quite clear about it in your heart, what she needs most and what you can give her.
I know. Perhaps I'm just afraid that she'll reject me, no matter how small the chance.
Do you see this line? If you don't cross it, you'll stay as you are now, always. You may be able to maintain the present state, but do you really wish to continue like this?
Of course not.
Okay, now I think you can tell me your reason for coming to me this late.
Actually, I'm thinking about having a segment at the premiere on the airship. Savin? I have something I would die to do. I used to think it was just a matter of time. I didn't care if it came later. So I kept forging ahead to become a better version of myself. But it dawned on me that there is no end to this road. Savin, I want to launch the next stage of Kiro. I want to seek more possibilities for myself and never forget who I want to be. I need your help. Hmm?
Miss Chips? Miss Chips!
I'm happy, but also a bit sorry. I'm happy that you stayed here and are waiting for me, but I'm sorry that I can't kiss you in front of everyone. Miss Chips? Do you really want me to? You sure? If you say so.